Hello. Hello, and welcome to my home in the northeast of England. It's been really nice to set this up for you. Got some slightly dying ivy now, but never mind, it's something sort of festive. I'm going to light the advent candle, which is a little bit behind now. It's the 13th of December and this is still on the 10th, so it can burn while I play for you. Thank you for watching and supporting, and yeah, it's really nice to be here with you now. I'd love to start with, I've got a bit of a mixture of stuff to play on a few instruments, and I'd love to start with beautiful carol called Hark the Herald Angels Sing, which we sing like a more mainstream version, but this is actually from a folk singer called Kate Rusby. He's from South Yorkshire. They have quite broad accents there, and they also have a lot of their own Christmas carols, versions of Christmas carols, which they still sing in the pubs and things at Christmas. And yeah, this is a version of Hark the Herald Angels Sing that I love. And you can sing a little bit. Oh, sorry, I'm Naomi, by the way. Nice to see you. can sing along if you want. In between, it goes.
Beautiful sing to you.
so something that's very beloved to us, like a Christmas tradition in England, I think, is The Snowman, which is a children's book written at the end of the 70s, but a picture book. And it was turned into an animation with music in 1982. And the music, the soundtrack to that, Walking in the Air, is something, I think a lot of people in this country love and know. And I'd like to play that for you now on the cello. I'll just get my piano accompaniment here.
Thank you.
So yeah, if you haven't heard of the snowman and walking in the air, you can maybe put that into YouTube. I'm sure it will make your Christmas a little bit brighter. And I need to remember to turn this off because it's on loop and it interrupted my last attempt to record this. Okay, so I've got a little box of joy to play for you now, a couple of carols on here on this concertina that they used to play on the ships and I think in the trenches in the First World War as well. A little sweet little sound it has, so I'd like to play for you there in the bleak midwinter, and well, you'll see. And yeah, I might sing the first verse actually and then play, so you can sing if you know it. In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow. Snow on snow in the bleak midwinter long ago. Gorgeous arrangement of this carol by this guy Stephen Sharp Nelson, and yeah. Okay. Do one more on the... I've got another non-traditional carol on the guitar that I'd love to play. Wherever you are, I hope you're really well. I hope... Yeah. Like... alone and together. And, yeah, I'd like to play this carol, also Kate Recipe, who I enjoy listening to, clearly, called Home, and yeah, I'd like to play this for somebody very special who is 12,000 miles away right now, and I've not seen in a while, and I'm not sure when I'll experience, so yeah, for all of you who are not with people you'd usually be at this time of year, like, yeah, sending you all love, and yeah, it's called Home. Wishing you all the best for a it's Christmas time, or this winter, the winter solstice, or wherever you are in the world, it might not be winter solstice, it might be summer solstice, as it is where Gab is. this is an old, I don't know what this is from, but it's... Just have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. So that's what I'm about to play on here for you. They're the words. And with that, I will leave you. So, one more short one.
Mm-hmm.